Art can be very, very beautiful, but the way it's traditionally been represented and shown has been on sort of stretched out canvases hanging on walls. I just felt that something that evokes so much emotion from a viewer needs to have a slightly more personal kind of a relationship.
It's been a year I met Dhruv and he approached us at the gallery with this novel concept of it. It immediately had clung to me, and I, being in the gallery for the past 30-40 years, have always tried to break the monotony of a canvas.
एक आर्टिस्ट को इतने बड़े फ्रेम में से आना और इतने छोटे मिनिएचर काम करना, it's a very difficult to come back to that small scale.
In the process of working on Miranika, what has happened is we've inadvertently sort of put together a group of creators. These creators come from a lot of different fields. Some of them are painters, some of them are sculptors, and then some of them are craftsmen, some of them are jewelry designers. When we first started out, there were a lot of different ideas for what we would call the company. We will name the company as a mixture of the two names of the babies. If you want to do something magical in your life, you need to at some point stop doing what you're doing. Take a leap of faith. Be willing to think outside the box, think differently. And better still, just collaborate with different people and be willing to create that magic together.